guys, I'm back. I haven't made a video in 3 weeks. I just kind of took a break because I kind of didn't want to have repetitive videos about softball practice since I couldn't really do anything in them anyways. So it was kind of just like, what's the point? I got cleared on Tuesday, so that was just a few days ago because it's Saturday right now. I'm currently icing my leg because it's in pain, but ain't nobody have to know that. So I got cleared, and the video for my ACL will be it's gonna take me maybe a month to edit and everything. It's not what you think it is. I think everyone thinks it's a certain kind of video that it's not. And it's gonna blow you guys' mind, hopefully, if I make it right. If I don't know how to edit it, then it's not gonna do too good. But I don't want it to make it like every basic video that everyone makes about like injuries. So I wanna actually make it interesting. But yeah. So this is Sarah, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Ah! Guys, me and Brooklyn are. I went in the pool.
Didn't really do anything today.
Yeah, the pollen keeps getting in there. Oh, yeah. Are you excited for tomorrow's practice?
Yes.
I heard we're running a lot, so.
Oh, no. I'm not feeling like running a 7 minute.
Hey, I'm awake. It's my first practice back. I'm so excited. I'm so tired, though. I don't have much to say, so I guess I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Hey, y'all. I'm eating pizza. This is my outfit. So this. Oh. Can't find my black jug, but let's go help her find it. I'll see you guys later. Guys, I'm nervous. What about you? What about you, Brooklyn? I thought her hair was white.
Everybody, welcome.
Ah, I'm at the field. I got my job. My job is the first aid kit. Everyone has a job. And it's sunny. They're all over there. But gotta get in the dugout. So I'll see you guys in a bit.
What's up? We're about to have a 3 hour practice.
That's crazy. You should have had a 4 hour.
No 4 hours because that's pointless. Because what else are you gonna do?
Wait, why are we running bow and arrows? Because you said
I'm
those are
making you run bow and arrows.
That you said that.
I'm kidding. I love you guys. We're gonna have fun today. Actually, Jessica went to the store to make sure we had fun today.
Oh, purr.
Ski. Oh.
Sheesh. Oh my God! You sound like my physical therapist.
That's
me. Ew! Disgusting.
Look at my underwear circles.
She's like, I know you're lying. Hey y'all.
Guys, I'm so hot. It's bringing out my pimples.
You can see my underwear circles.
You can't zoom in.
Oh.
Hi. I took my pants
guys,
off.
Guys, we just practiced a little bit and it was super hot.
I mean, I don't want
to. I got my shorts on. As I should.
I'm gonna show you guys my tattoo.
Show them your tattoo.
They told me that my thumb wasn't
real. You have a tattoo?
Like there's nothing wrong
with it. Ew, I look disgusting, but I played horribly. Most disgusting thing I've ever done in my life. Literally. Jack in here for a surprise, and I think, oh, we're doing this. Oh, this is fun. Thank you. sun. This is my sunburn. Chloe also got to participate, which was fun. So yeah. My leg is swollen. Guys, so I've been home for a little bit now. My hair's looking a little rough, but I've been home for a little bit. And so when I got home, I did a slip and slide with my little sister and just a water fight in general. It was really fun. And then I opened my pool with my grandma when she got home. So that was exciting. And my mom's gonna get home soon, which is also exciting because I haven't seen her in a few weeks. But tomorrow I have a private with the Coach Carly. And maybe I'll record that. I'll have my mom do some recording, I guess. So, yeah. Hi, guys. So, basically, I'm in fourth period right now. So, I'm in my lunch. And I had lifespans, English, and global. And then after this this period, which is lunch, I have bio, gym, math, and then research room. And then I have to go to physical therapy. So I'm going to take you guys kind of along through my day. Not much, because I don't want this video to be tremendously long. And then after physical therapy, I have to go straight to my private with Coach Carly. So. Hey, guys. So I'm in math. And my laptop is now just turning on, and it's so annoying. Hi, guys. I'm going to physical therapy. Okay, y'all. I'm in. Hey, guys. So awkward talking. That's so awkward. Hey, y'all. I'm doing this with one leg and then going down. I can't really record it much because so I do that, and then Patty comes in and she pushes down on my leg. But I swear I'm supposed to do this. Don't mind my dirty socks. I was running outside with them. Hey, guys. Yeah, I'm doing 70 pounds. Hey guys, I'm not running today because I forgot sneakers. I'm getting heat and electric. And I'm trying to whisper, but after this I'm done with physical therapy and I have my last day of physical therapy on Monday. I mean, Wednesday. So sad. Guys, I finished PT today and now I have to do the private lesson with Carly, and that's it. Hi guys, so I just got done going on a slip and slide. I have a pool, but it's not ready yet, so I put up a slip and slide for my little sister. So yeah, I'm still in my like bathing suit. Like, I have my top, I don't have a top on though, but the private with Kaylee didn't happen today because she couldn't today, because she had to like range check or whatever it's called. So we're doing it tomorrow. So yeah, but I probably won't get much footage at all because my mom's not going and my coach is picking me up. So all right, bye. Hey guys, so it's 7th period right now. Well, I'm about to join 7th period in a few minutes. But Today I have my private with Kara Lee, and I might be going to Jasmine's game with Coach Kara Lee too, so that's exciting. I probably won't get much footage at my private, just because I don't want to like waste time because I only have an hour. Also, here's a video of me earlier. It's only one pitch because I didn't want to record because I get nervous when I record, so yeah. And I pitched 11 strikes, and I don't know how much strikeouts that is. Like, I pitched 11 strikes in a row, and then I pitched two more strikes, so that's 11, 12, 13, 13, but yeah. Here's the fit. I'm still in eighth period, but I already took a shower, so. White belt, hot pants, Oklahoma shirt, maroon socks. Yeah. I kind of hate black pants. They just aren't like appealing at all, but. Okay, bye. Hi guys, so I'm waiting for my coach to be here at 3:03 instead of 3:20. Yeah. And it's 2:59. So in a few minutes. But I'm just on my hammock or swing thingy while I wait. My stuff's over there. I was wearing a sweatshirt, then I forgot that it doesn't get cold anymore. So yeah. I probably won't get any footage. So don't be mad. Don't be mad. But yeah. Bye.
Hey guys, my hair looks disgusting, but she's not right here.
She's,
but yeah. All right, bye. Hi guys, I'm right here, but I'm editing the vlog and I realized I got no footage from me talking about how my private went. I was gonna talk about how my private went while my friend had her private, but I ended up helping out at her private, so I didn't get any footage. And then I went to my friend's game and didn't get any footage there either. So yeah, I kind of feel bad that I didn't get any footage, but I kind of feel like I got a lot of footage from physical therapy and my practice on Sunday a little bit. So I don't know. I hope you guys aren't mad at me that I didn't get footage, but bye. And also, the private went really well. I did pretty good, and she really taught me how to hit inside pitches and outside and right in the middle. I mean, I know how to hit in outside and in the middle, but not really inside, so I'm glad she really went over that, and yeah. Bye, guys.